5750 Clear Creek Drive, Denver, Colorado, 80212. Cameraing from 3-inch roof vent to city main. The 3-inch metal roof vent transitions to 3-inch cast iron at 16 feet. Pipe material transitions outside of residence at 41 feet from roof vent. This transition is going to be from 3-inch cast iron to 4-inch clay tile. No issues at this transition. Going to pause the video here for a minute and get some water running to clear the lens. right here at 67 feet. If you look at the top of the clay tile pipeline, you can see that there is an old fulcrum here, which is an exterior cleanout. The tap at the city main is 89 feet from entry point. Sewer lateral at this residence is brass, cast iron, and clay tile. There were a couple spots in the clay tile with minor to heavy rooting. Nothing of major concern to have the line cleaned and re-inspected. Just recommend having this line cleaned annually for normal line maintenance, due to the fact that clay tile pipe is prone to root intrusion. The roots will never go away, so it needs to be maintained more frequently. We recommend annually. So again, 89 feet to the tap at the city main. No major issues found during the time of inspection. Recommend cleaning annually. had a few wet wipes in the cast iron section of the sewer lateral. There's no way for these wet wipes to get out without it being cleaned, so we recommend having the line cleaned before moving all the way to the tap at the city main to get rid of the wet wipes, as well as some of the spots that had moderate rooting in it.